Okay, you ready? Because you're going to do it next. So, yes, you are. Going for this car to go by to make you feel better?
I'm not doing it.
I'm saying right now, you really need for this car to go by so I can make you feel better. God, woman! Okay, so put on a brake. And then you're going to see, Sport Plus there, so we're in Sport Plus. You're going to see launch control light up. And then when the launch control lights up, just let off the brake, keep your foot mashed on the gas. Ready? Just one time.
No.
And do your launch control. I promise I'll never ask you to do it again.
No.
Yeah, I promise. I'll never have you do it again.
I'm not moving.
Jen.
Andre.
Jen.
I don't want to do it. I'm not comfortable doing it.
It's not a thing to be comfortable with. You're fine. You'll enjoy it.
No.
Okay, you have to do launch control. You'll just mash it. So that's not even launch control. You'll just mash it.
Mash what?
The gas.
You yell at me that I don't do it enough anyway.
Right. So this. So now you'll try it without launch control off. All right, come on. Switch.
I hate you. I hate you. A lot.
Holy shit, that fucker's fast. top ass. It's
click.
Yeah.
It accelerates. Click.
Thanks again for watching another Phoenix Lifestyle video. Please leave your comments below and let me know if there are any women out there that are brave enough to drive the Panamera Turbo S.